People bow their heads on Sunday morning to a stained glass window image with a halo in his hair. And they pass the plate and listen to the sermon about their resurrected duty to the Christian life they share. Then they pray for peace and harmony and goodwill toward all men, for brotherhood and charity till Jesus comes again. God spare us war and suffering, bring famine to an end, and we'll bless your work with 10% of all we have to spend. Let us pray. The preacher counts each head on Sunday morning of his captive congregation as he mounts his pulpit stairs. Before they rise, he issues them his warning. We appreciate your patronage. It keeps you in our prayers. So let us pray. Peace and harmony and goodwill toward all men, for brotherhood and charity till Jesus comes again. God spare us war and suffering, bring famine to an end, and we'll bless your work with 10% of all we have to spend. Let us pray. Alleluia, Hosanna on Most High. Bless our union and hear us when we cry. You're the vision whose glory clouds our eyes, till our faith is just a dollar's worth of pride. So let us pray for peace and harmony and goodwill toward all men, for brotherhood and charity till Jesus comes again. God spare us war and suffering, bring famine to an end, and we'll bless your work with 10% of all we have to spend. Amen. Let us pray.